Can you come through?
Hey kids, welcome back to the wonderful show's Imaginary Fun Learning Emporium Palooza Extravaganza Hour for kids!
Teach you about them. They're the colors of all the things you see, and red is me, the color of awesome things like hearts and roses and Mars, but most importantly,
blood.
Hi, I'm orange like mac and cheese. Let's name other orange things now, if you please. You got pumpkins and tigers and the desert sand.
Crisps, on a crimson bottle
are your orange friends. La 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 la
chill.
What are you doing?
What I was born to do.
As you can probably guess, yellow's pretty fun.
John Dad.
You can find it on a bus or the race
John
the sun.
Dad.
If you ask me, yellow's number
liver
one.
Failure.
If you like yellow and sour,
John
then try a lemon.
John Dad!
Dang it!
I once ate a bug that was the color green, but the ER said it was a poisonous thing. So that explains why I threw up green, and inside that green, there were chunks of green. I bet you wish you had a list of green. Hooray!
Why didn't you change that one?
I like that verse.
The ocean is a place where big creatures
Nightmares.
Live. It's a deep blue sea.
And it'll kill you to death, especially if you are on Titanic. So let that sink in. Pun intended.
Hooray!
Don't blow this for us, man! Come on.
Purple is the color of many pretty things, from a lilac.
Hooray!
I guess it's my turn. There are brown things like dirt. I can't remember the words. Please don't hurt me.
Things include
all broken bones
and dog sandpaper
and rabies foam.
There's ivory
worth a lot of money. If you want to buy some, then email me.
Hooray! Hooray!
Black is the color of emptiness. I feel it in my soul because I'm an emotional mess.
Take care of the body, shove them up a kid's nose or something.
Back to normal.
I'm the last crayon in the box, you see, and the color that they assigned to me is this! Just think about that for one moment. Look at me!